Hi ADHD friends, ready to become gutsy cooks? Let's start now. Today we're gonna make a quick quiche. It has cheese and sausage. For ours, it has vegetarian sausage, but you can use whatever you like. First, you're going to gather your equipment and ingredients. First, you're gonna get a bowl. Make sure it's deep so you don't spill the egg all over. Then you're gonna need measuring spoons. Really, you only need the 1 teaspoon for this recipe. Any whisk will do. Small or large, a fork for poking holes in the pie crust, and a baking sheet with edges. You can see we're keeping it real here. Then these are the ingredients you'll need. There's gonna be a list here in the next part, and you might wanna pause it here so that you can gather all of the ingredients. There is your list. Get ready. This is the step everybody loves to skip. First, you're gonna preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Then you're gonna go ahead and crack your eggs. Make sure there aren't any shells in there. Then you're gonna go ahead and crumble your sausage. You may need to heat it up and brown it depending on the sausage you're using. And measure out your milk, your cheese, your garlic salt, all of those things to get ready. And then you're gonna poke holes in the pie crust with your fork, just like this. The reason we do that is so that it won't puff up in the oven. Get ready to combine. This is where people feel like the real cooking begins. You're gonna start by beating your eggs. Once they're well beaten, you can add your other ingredients. You're gonna add your milk, your sausage, and your cheese. Whisk it around. Then you're gonna pour it into that pie crust on your baking sheet. The reason we put the pie crust on the baking sheet is so that it doesn't spill over. This quiche will puff up a little bit in the oven, but then it'll deflate as it cools down a little bit. Now you can go ahead and put it in the oven. You're going to bake the quiche for 35 minutes. Please set a timer and please use pot holders when you take it out. Finish and serve. This is pretty easy. You cut it in triangles and put it on a plate. I would let it cool for about 10 minutes before you serve it or it will be too hot. I hope you've enjoyed this recipe as much as we love it at our house. Thank you for your time and attention. Now go get gutsy.